one of the most popular skaters in the world. First skater from Israel to win a medal at the European Championships. And he got silver 4 years ago. Still going strong at the age of 32. Words for Alexei Bichenko. Which words will they be? To begin. He's going to go for a quad second up. It's the quad total. Double-footed. Well, it wasn't perfect, but it wasn't half bad either. He'd have loved to have landed the quad toe. And he was a little double-footed on the combination, but so much of the authentic Bichenko still there after all these years.
Alexei Bichenko.
And it's great that he's continuing to delight us wherever he skates. Surely his second mark will push him into the lead. The presentation part.
Partner level sponsors: Consumer Cellular, Geico, Home Light, Noom, and Toyota.
Fabulous triple action stuff. Now it is the quad. Knowing smile as he went out of it. He was seventh last year in Skate America. I think he's going to do a good deal better this year. Three leg off there. I'm feeling it. strong finish. Should be happy enough. Remember, the mark he's aiming for is Krasnichon 78-06. For me, he should go in front. Let's see. Great to see that he's kept his level of last year. In fact, probably improved on it. Didn't compete in the Worlds. 12th in the Europeans.
Short program score for Alexey Bachenko.
48. Second place.
And he is currently in second.
Only
place.
Half a mark behind Krasnichon. Swap that over in the free.